Hey guys, welcome back. Today in this video I will show you how to fix Windows did not detect a properly installed network adapter on your Windows. So for this guide first method, to update you and to install the network adapter. So for this guide, right click on start and select the device manager. Now here guys, open the network adapter, but click on driver like this and select the update driver. And select here guys, grab my computer for drivers and select the let me pick from the list of available drivers on my computer. Select the driver and click on next. After complete this process, you restart your computer. Hopefully guys, this will fix your problem. And the second method, once again, to do start, right click on start and open the device manager. Now open the network adapter, right click on driver like this and select the uninstall device. After the uninstall, once again let's restart your computer and install on your Windows. Hopefully guys, this can fix your problem. And the third method, go to start and type here command prompt. But click here and select the run as administrator. Type here guys command msdt.exe space dash id space device diagnostic and hit enter on your keyboard. After complete this project, click on next. And wait here for complete the project. After guys, it will detect your problem and it will show you. Hopefully it will fix your problem. And the fourth method, go to start and open your Windows settings. Go to network and internet. Scroll down here and select the advanced network settings. Now select here reset network reset and you can see here network reset. Click on reset now and select here. After this guys, once again restart your computer. Hopefully guys, this time it will fix your problem. So thanks for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe.